Torque the ring gear to the carrier. We've already put the bolts in. We use some Loctite to secure it. Put a bushing on top and we bring the press down, that way it holds. We got our calibrated torque wrench.